Amanda. Welcome back to my channel. Here is 5 Minutes Cantonese. 大家好，我是 Amanda， 欢迎收看五分钟广东话。What are we going to do today? Today, we'll take a look at some healthy stuff. Vegetables. 蔬菜 And we'll learn some adjectives. Let's get started. First of all, let's take a look at some vegetables. What is it? Tomato. 番茄How about this? Yes. Soup. 米 corn. Soup. 米 What is it? This is choy sum. Choy sum. Choy sum. Potato. 薯仔薯仔沙西薯仔 Eggplant 矮瓜矮瓜 Or 茄子茄子 Onion 洋葱洋葱Last but not the least, broccoli. 西蘭花 Very good. Remember the lesson of fruit? 三果 When we buy the fruit in Hong Kong, normally, we use pam instead of kilogram. Pam. Bong. Bong. Kilogram.公斤公斤 However, when we buy vegetables in the wet market, we'll use another scale. Catty 斤斤 In Hong Kong, Macau, Singapore or Malaysia, we use the same scale. Let's do a bit of a vision. Remember how to ask how much? Right. 给钱几钱 Or you can say 几多钱几多钱 We can add a at the back 几钱啊 Or 几多钱啊 How to ask how much is the choice sound? In this case, we'll use plural form. However, in Chinese, we don't have plural. Remember this word? The literally,The means some. So we'll say like this. The choy sum, 几钱啊? The choy sum, 几钱啊? So in order to be polite, we add please. 唔该, the choy sum, 几钱啊? 唔该, the choy sum, 几钱啊? In Cantonese, where we describe the vegetables, for example,The tomatoes looks very good. We'll use the adjective beautiful. The 番茄 very 好 beautiful 靓 The 番茄好靓 The 番茄好靓 On the contrary, simple, not beautiful. 靓 靓 For example, the broccoli looks not good.We'll say, 啲西蘭花唔靚，啲西蘭花唔靚。Remember, we just asked about the price of choy sum. 啲choy sum幾錢啊? Look at here. 二十蚊一斤。That's very expensive. Expensive. 貴, 貴。So, how to say?The choy sum are very expensive. The choy sum 好貴. The choy sum 好貴. On the contrary, cheap, 平, 平. For example, wow, the onions are very cheap. The 洋葱好平. The 洋葱好平. Very good. 聲，啲菜心好貴，啲洋葱好平。In these cases, we don't need to use the verb to be. 係 but remember, in which cases we need to keep the verb to be? Yes. When negative comes with very or quite or double negative, we'll keep the verb to be. For example, the coins are not very cheap. 啲粟米 we use verb to be. 係好平，啲粟米唔係好平。Let's try one more examples. The onions do not look very good. We'll say 啲洋葱 with verb to be. 係好。In this case, we use beautiful. 靚，啲洋葱唔係好靚。Last but not the least, remember how to say shopping. 買嘢，買嘢。How about buy something to drink? Right. 買嘢飲，買嘢飲。How about buying something to eat? For example, it's lunchtime. I go down to get something to eat. 買嘢食，買嘢食。How about food shopping? Which means you buy some ingredient to cook instead of the ready food. 買餸，買餸。Thank you for watching. If you like this video, please give a thumbs up. If you want to learn Cantonese with me, please subscribe. In the next lesson, we're going to do some food shopping. 买餸，买餸。And we'll do some conversation practice. See you next time. Bye-bye. 下次见。